girl named Evangeline. For a week or two, we were together for a week or two. She made me do some things I never thought I'd do. Since I